When it comes to Jesus and what he's done for us, the list can be super, super long, super daunting. However, there is a couple essential things that Jesus did do for us. And two of those things, I believe, is how we speak and how we act. So whether we're showing each other love or showing forgiveness towards one another, we can do both of those things in how we speak and how we act. And I believe ultimately that's what Jesus came to show us.